Delta State government set up food bank gives directives on how to go about it. Wow, this is a very nice one. Kudos to the governor, Dr. Ato Ifeanyi Okowa. God bless him for this move he has made. But we pray that the Deltans too should use sense and actually share this food according to his directives, because not be the one when he go reach tomorrow, people come they pack food they keep for their house, they keep rice. When after this thing don't work out finish, they go come begin selling rice for their house. Please, this thing should be done accordingly, just as he has given directives. God bless the governor. Thank you very much, sir, for this move. Hello, guys. This is Prosper Channel TV. I want to say a very big thank you to every one of you who have subscribed to this channel. God bless you. And thank you very much for your support. If you have not subscribed, please kindly do so by pressing the subscribe button and also press the bell icon. This is where you get notification whenever I upload any video from this channel. And please note that your comments and your like mean so much to this. Thank you very much for coming out here. God bless you. Now to the news in detail. Delta State government set up food bank, give directives on how to go about it. The government of Delta State, under the leadership of the executive governor, His Excellency Dr. Afo Ifeanyi Okowa, has set up food banks in the state to help supply food and help control the effect of trouble caused by the stay at home, stay safe period resulting from the coronavirus pandemic. Speaking at the event, the governor said committee will be set up at every level, from the state to the local government areas, towards down to units, to ensure fairness in the distribution of these foods, to ensure that this food gets to everybody in the state. He also said that he also gave date to also extend the opening time of the market from 12 to 2 in order to ease the sales and purchase of products. Also speaking, he urged those staying on the borders of the state to stay vigilant so that people don't penetrate the borders and bring the virus, which as of today is not in the state. He says it's good thing Delta State is one of the states that's virus free, and God alone is to be praised for that. And also everyone should be careful and ensure to follow instruction, he said. Yeah, this is a very nice one. Kudos to Dr. Okowa. The governor said committee will be set up at every level, from the state to the local government areas, towards down to the unit, to ensure fairness in the distribution of these foods to those who truly need them in the state. He said those who truly need them in the state. So you see, the Deltans, this is a nice thing your governor has done. You people should use sense, take share this thing. Not be say tomorrow, Matago, they come and say food not rich people. Or they are going to use this strategy of card, PDP, membership card, PDP and APC. Please, this is not the time of PDP and APC. The food should be shared to everybody, because everybody is affected. There is no PDP, there is no APC, okay? So the food should be shared to everybody in the states. Because what is going on now? The people that are already giving out these things, with their mind, they don't give up. But those people, they gave it out to go and share. They will get to the road, they will conobi everything, keep them for themselves. The people they ask to give these things, they will not get it. This is wrong. This is not the time for you to do this. This is a serious matter, and people need this food, because everybody has been shouting, no provision made by the government for this stay at home, whatever. Now the government have made provisions. Please, this food should be given to those people that needed it, okay? And there's someone is saying here, this is a good one, all thanks to the governor. Okay, all thanks to him. Then another person is saying, you people, make una see the kind thing when this governor buy. See the bag of rice. Oh, may God bless this governor. Amen. Yeah, he actually, these are full bags of rice, but God bless him. And our prayer is, these things, these bags of rice should get to him. Okay? These bags of rice should get to the people that needed it. We don't want to hear stories say by the end of it all, people, when they give these things, they make them go share. They will carry all this food and, you know, store it in their house. Maybe later, they will start selling it or giving it out to those people they just feel they want to give it out. Please, this is not the time of my brother, my sister. At this particular time, everybody is your sisters. Everybody is your brother. Everybody is your mother. Everybody is your father. So that is it. These things should go around to everybody. Then another person is saying, Delta State is a godly state. And it's a state. It's God's state, okay? Thank God for that. Another person is saying, how do we get this food? Okay? The Delta State governor has already said he has given directives to those people. He said he's going to set up a committee to those people that will take care of that. And it's going to be from state down to local government, world, and all that to every level. So that means everybody is going to get it. If this thing move or is going to go according to the governor's directive, it's going to be fine. Then another person is saying here, this food now for this picture, we now go take CM. The next thing we go here now, everybody don't collect the food. When be say they not share all among themselves. When be say they don't share them among themselves. Oh, we know that is what most people normally do. But we pray. We don't want to be speaking negative for now. Let's pray that this thing goes around to everybody. Uh-huh. So my brother, this one be say, our prayer be say, make it reach everybody. We pray say, make God not come bring people when get bad belly, come follow share this food. So that everybody go get them. If bad belly people not day there, I be devil not bring bad belly people can't share the food. Bet me, I trust God. This food is going to get to everybody. And at the end of it all, debtors, we praise God. Okay, so don't be afraid of that. Let's pray. Let's hope for the best that by the end of it all, the food we get to everybody, even in the villages, okay? He has said it that he's going to set up a committee that will do that. Then somebody is saying, come, you people, make sure not give them to only PDP people because the food, I'm not sure saying that true. You have to be positive, my dear, okay? I don't think it's going to be only for the PDP members. So let's hope that it's not going to be so. It's going to be for everybody. Because it's not only the PDP members this thing affected. It affected all Nigerians. It affected all debtors, okay? It's everybody staying at home right now. So it's not going to be for only PDP. I just pray that God should use them to share this, okay? Then another person is saying, if it goes to world, it will turn to politics. Now, that is another thing. If you go to world, it will turn to politics because I just pray that God will use them to do this thing, okay? Because when they are saying word to world, that means this food is going to go to only the PDP members. APC, what of other members, you see? So we pray that God will use them, okay, to share this food accordingly. Then another person is saying, nice one, sir. God bless you. Okay? Thank God for that. Somebody is saying, I'm so proud of my state, Delta State. We are all one. Thank God for that. Another person is saying, it's a welcome development for the people of the state. Thanks to our governor. So that is it. This is what the governor has done. So what do you think about this? Please drop your comments and please don't forget to click like and hit the share button, okay, for others to read. Thank you very much for stopping by. Thank you very much for always being here. God bless you. God protect you for stopping by.